Hello and welcome to Tomb Raider. Literally, I've not played a Tomb Raider game in a long time. I believe this is the Tomb Raider game from 2014, I think, somewhere around there. We're going easy because, well, as I said, I've not played Tomb Raider since probably Tomb Raider 1. Not who we are. I finally set out to make my mark, to find adventure. But instead, adventure found me. Yeah, this looks much better than the original. She looks like an actual woman, not her thing with triangles. You know, everything triangles. Would it be,
something that pushes us?
Oh, she gets dropped in her drink. Yeah, I got this game on Steam. What a creepy ass son bitch. He's hanging her. Or he's lowering her. Nope, it's upside down. This should be interesting. Why the fuck's he covered her? I know what I need to do. Set that on fire. Set this one on fire. Yeah, that's gonna hurt. Oh! Ouch! Oh, that's pierced the side. Ow! That's gotta. Oh. Fuck a duck, that's gotta hurt. That's just some dude.
What is this place?
I'm gonna say cannibal fucking heaven.
What happened to you?
As I just said, fucking cannibal heaven.
That was loud.
Jumps and grabs ledges. I'm trying that. Alright. Dude's asking you to come back, apparently. Stop looking backwards. Concentrate on the forwards. Somebody tells me that's gonna get fouled. Yeah, but I'm burning the fucking thing to the ground. Yeah, I'm pushing it. That's what I was supposed to do. Ah, maybe these barrels. No. Thank you. I have no idea what I'm doing here, people. I keep cracking that. Ha. Oh, I see it now. Whatever. Now go over there while this shit's burning. Whack it so all that drops down there. Misses the water. Kaboom. Let's go then, Lara. Jump from me. He's trying to help me. That's helping me. I don't know what help. Well, that's not help. Dude's just got me killed. Oh, thankfully he died this time. Fucking wanker. Get a grip, Lara. Button spamming. Holy shit. Jab that fucking old fast. Do we make it? There's a lot of smashed up shit on here. Ooh, got 300 XP. Ooh, almost jumped out a fucking cliff there. And I go this way. Just concentrate on yourself here. Let's just get over it and... Oh, that's not good. Oh. Come on, fuck me. Do we have to be looking down here? Okay. there's the machine guns and the AKs and whatnot.
Okay.
I don't want to look at that.
I can do this.
I'm glad you can. Not have that fall on you, because that'll fucking hurt. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Sam's pack.
Stop shouting, there's no one there. Save the camcorder.
Sam? Roth? Can anyone hear me? Got to find
him. Let's not. Let's say we did. Is there anything else here? Apparently not.
Okay.
Ow. Ouch, that's gotta hurt. Cold. But you get when you need to wear a tank top.
Is anyone listening? Please respond.
Recommend you start a fire. Really? One match? You're shivering. What's on that?
Here's the soon-to-be world-famous archaeologist, Lara Croft, in her native habitat. She's on the hunt for the lost kingdom of Yamatai, home to the fabulous Himiko, mythical sun queen, and ancestor, yours truly.
Sam, this is serious.
Oh, sweetie, I know. I'm just trying to lighten the mood here. Everyone's so on edge. What are you so worried about?
I'm close to something. I'm sure of it. I just don't know if the others will listen. Or even if they should.
Lara, you know this stuff better than anyone. Seriously, I'm not just saying this to make you feel better. I trust you. Roth trusts you. You got this. Now let's take care, okay?
Okay. Okay. And Sam, thanks.
She's not always as serious, you know?
Come on, tackle it!
How can you suggest I'm not serious about this expedition, Lara? It's not just Sam's family funding us. I put my savings on the line, too.
We've all got some kind of stake in this. The funding won't last forever, Whitman.
That's precisely why we should push east, not west.
No one believes Yamatai... No one believes Yamatai is that far east. The books simply don't support it.
Well, whoever wrote those books never found Yamatai.
I've talked to Roth about this. There's no point in following in other people's footsteps, Dr. Whitman.
I refuse to bet my reputation on your hunch. I'm the lead archaeologist here.
And when were you last in the field without a TV crew behind you?
Got 30 years experience, 2 PhDs, 1 in East Asian history. So why don't you just stick to boats, Mr. Grimm?
Ship, Dr. Whitman. It's a ship. Don't need a PhD to know that.
Going east will take us directly into the Dragon's Triangle. That's where we need to go.
Lara, my little bird. I'd follow you almost anywhere, but that place is a bad energy.
Bad storms, more like, makes the Bermuda Triangle look like Disney World. Sign me up.
The stories about Queen Himiko say she can summon storms. Myths are usually based on some version of the truth. What if Yamatai was somewhere in the triangle itself?
Look, this is the satellite imagery from inside the Dragon's Triangle.
That doesn't look good.
If it's wet, I can sail on
it. Oh, don't tell me you're serious.
You know, Reyes is right. We don't have the funds to piss about. It's now or never. Lara's offering fresh ideas and a plan. I'm the captain here. It's my decision. We're going into the Dragon's Triangle.
Wow.
Why am I even here?
Because you're a twat. So it's her fault that they're there in the first place. If they don't want where... Dick had wanted to go.
I can't just sit here. I've got to find something to eat.
No, Bambi. How do we get a crossbow somewhere? Punching shit. Oh, bow.
I can use that bow.
Right, I'm trying to get up there to that bow. Well, oh, for fuck's sake, I have to do parkour. This is not much disrespectful, is it?
I can do this.
Boom. Ragging the dead body down. A crude bow.
Let's see if this thing still works.
Where the fuck do we get arrows from?
Just remember Ross.
You can have the best form and technique in the world, but it won't mean a thing if you can't focus. The key to using any weapon is focus.
So hungry. I need to find something to eat.
Yeah, I'm praying. Sweet tits. I'm praying, sweet tits. No idea where the fucking hell. Damn it, I pissed away an arrow there. You're gone. Put your son up. Well, it's not dead. No, it is. Cutting it along the skin with the arrow.
Right, back to camp.
Back to camp?
Alright. You won't always have some fancy gadget to tell you where you are. If you can learn to read the land and the stars, you'll always be able to find your way home.
Oh, did I even... Seriously? Wow, wasn't it? Get in, now where the hell's this camp? Is there any, map? Oh, right. Strategically placed arrows there. Oh, that's gotta hurt. Where the fuck's this camp? Oh yeah, I went this way. No point leaving them lying around. Camp is apparently around. Oh, it's up there. Of course it is. Get back to camp, ladies and gentlemen. I'm ending this episode. So if you don't mind leaving a like on the video, subscribing to the channel if you haven't already subscribed, comment in the comment section if you had a video. And I'll go up this little hill. No, is this right? I think this could be right. And I'll catch you next time. Goodbye.